Would you risk it for a chocolate biscuit?